Hey guys, this is Austin. What's the best web browser? To find out, I gathered the most popular browsers available. While Google Chrome is by far the most used today, that doesn't necessarily mean it's the best. Firefox remains a force to be reckoned with, and out of the ashes of Internet Explorer, Microsoft has built a surprisingly solid Edge browser. Apple Safari remains a solid option on the Mac side. While Opera might be overshadowed by Chrome, there's a new option on the block, Vivaldi. This is also based on Chrome, but promises to bring more power user-oriented features. To get perspective on both Windows and Mac, I'm using a 2015 13-inch MacBook Pro that is running El Capitan, in addition to Windows 10 via Bootcamp. The first test has been my standby for years, PEACEKEEPER. It's being phased out, but it's still hard to beat as a general test of a browser's performance. Here, Firefox pulls out a pretty solid win, where the Chromium-based browsers do reasonably well and Edge falls behind. On the Mac side, Safari ends up commanding a solid victory, with Firefox coming in second. Next up, we've got OCTANE, which is a pure JavaScript benchmark. On Windows, things are incredibly close. Edge does a lot better here, but there's no clear winner. It's much the same story on OS X. As you'd expect, Chrome, Vivaldi, and Opera all perform similarly, and only Safari really falls behind. Moving on, we've got the HTML5 test to measure just how well each browser supports the latest new features on websites. Here again, the Chromium trio are approaching perfect scores, where the default Edge and Safari browsers are starting to fall a fair bit behind. While SSDs have made a huge difference to loading times over the years, it's still interesting to measure the time it takes to open and load Google.com. Interestingly, Edge is blisteringly fast on Windows, where the fairly new Vivaldi looks like it could use a bit more optimization. Things are much closer on the Mac, with everything well under 2 seconds, except for Vivaldi, which struggles even more here. Something that's especially important for less powerful systems is memory usage, so here I measured each browser with 8 tabs open. Chrome has actually made big strides since my last test, beating everything else, which is especially impressive considering it lost by quite a bit to Firefox last time, where Safari is very well optimized, which is one of the benefits of being exclusive to the Mac. There's more to a browser than pure speed though. Edge has cool features like the ability to annotate over a screenshot right inside the browser, and a fairly clean interface with Microsoft's take on the Omnibar to search and go to a URL all from one place. Safari takes the simplicity up a notch, and it has a fair few extensions in addition to some of the smoothest scrolling and animations in a browser period. Chrome looks very similar to when it first came out, but that's not a bad thing. The tab layout in Omnibar has been copied by basically everyone at this point. Opera is similar. You'll get the standard variety of extensions, along with a fair few themes, but there really isn't a lot here to separate it from the others. Vivaldi gives you more options to customize the look and feel of the browser, and you can go fairly in-depth here, even down to customizing all the keyboard shortcuts. It can also change the interface color based on the site you're on. There's a lot to like here. The Firefox interface is looking a little dated. It is definitely time for a refresh. One of Firefox's biggest strengths have always been the extension support, and while that is still fairly healthy these days, the other browsers are quickly catching up. So what is the best browser? Both Firefox and Opera are starting to fall behind, where Edge has made some big steps since the Internet Explorer days, but it still has a ways to go. Vivaldi is still a little rough around the edges, but there's a ton of potential. However, on Mac, the optimization of Safari makes it hard to beat. For Windows, Chrome remains the best bet for most people. It pairs good speed with tons of features and solid security. Of course, it's not for everybody, so what browser do you use? Let me know in the comments below, and I will catch you in the next one.